Welcome back to Ohio Valley Wrestling, joined here in the ring by Kenny Bolin and, of course, all of the crazies from Bolin Services. But what in the world's Tony Vanetti doing out here?
I saw Jurassic Park out here earlier with Cornette and Eaton, but this is the big news of the day. There is a new member of Bolin Services, a man who is known as the Duke of Louisville, a man who put radio on the map in Louisville, Kentucky, a man who has done for Louisville radio what Howard Stern did in some small way up in New York City, and a man who will strike a blow for mankind, the male species at Last Dance. Introducing Tony Vanetti, the newest member of BS.
Oh, he's got to be joking us. You haven't joined these clowns.
No, I'm back, and I'm with my man right here, undefeated professional wrestler Tony Vanetti. Undefeated. I'm back here, and it is laughable when I think about it. Donna Derry challenged me to a match. I know. I'm genetically superior, obviously. I guess her brains are in her bazookas now because she wants to step in the ring with me.
You thought about how embarrassing this is going to be if she whips you?
Oh, for heaven's sake.
June 27th, Wednesday. I'll meet you, baby. I'm going to tear you up, and it'll all be over on June 27th, Wednesday.
Can't BS is all yours, baby. Anything I can do to help, baby, you're like you're going to need any.
Mr. Wrestling, Nick Dinsmore is coming right up. Don't you touch that dial.
Yes, yes, yes.